Pokemon R Tops. Here today with a die cut Nidoqueen from Series 3. And as you can tell, it connects with the two other cards, the two lower evolutions, Nidorina and Nidoran. And the odds on these were 1 in 12 booster packs. Once again, not very easy to come across if you're just going out there and buying boxes and stuff. And it's the number 9 of 12, so there's 12 evolution cards in the set. Hope you enjoyed the review. Thanks for watching.